ये रिश्ता क्या कहलाता है? पंखड़ी अवस्थी टू एंटर कार्तिक्स लाइफ आफ्टर नायरा'स डेथ। Spotboy.com was the first one to tell you that Shivangi Joshi and Mohsin Khan starrer Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai will take a 5-year leap. We also told you Shivangi, who is essaying the character of Naira, will die in a car accident, and post the leap, her character will be introduced as someone with new identity. Now we get you another scoop from the show, which audience will witness post the leap. A new actress will enter in Karthik's life, who will play a parallel lead in the show. This role will be essayed by Pankhadi Awasthi. Pankhadi is making a comeback to TV after a gap of 2 years. Pankhadi was last seen in Kya Kasoor Hai Amla Ka, which was an adaptation of Turkish drama series Fatma Gul.